It was burgers and ballots for lunch today at Park Christian School in Moorhead, with students taking part in a statewide mock election. They're the only school in the area that's part of the program, and their ballot was for the office of president. The event came complete with voter registration, voting booths, and an official ballot box. And students are saying it's important for them to get involved.
Well, we're the future of America. We're the future citizens who will be taking those roles and leadership positions in government, as well as the people who will be voting in the future. For us to understand at such an early age, we'll be able to contribute even more to that.
About 100 students were expected to take part in today's vote. The results from their ballots are scheduled to be announced on November 1st, 1 week from Election Day.